that the Sephardi synagogue, Bevis Marks, may want to preserve it once we're convinced that this was a Jewish ritual bomb. I'm not quite sure that we're convinced yet.
What would it take to convince you?
Well, we'd have to compare with other sites, like Masada, and if there are similarities, and we would think that the chances are it could be, I think they would preserve it.
This is the similar structure that was discovered earlier at Gresham Street, Guildhall House. And as you can see, it's again constructed of green sandstone blocks. And you can see that you have steps leading down into this small sort of cellared feature. Now at the time it was interpreted as a strong room, but it doesn't seem to make sense because it was external to any of the buildings. So a few years later, I was having a look through some of the archive reports for the Museum of London excavation research when I was working on it, and I reinterpreted this just in the sort of excavation unit newsletter as a mikveh, because I'd actually seen these sorts of structures in Masada. And I think, sort of given the one that we found now, I think it's even more likely that these two structures are both mikvehs.
Like this, fascinating and exciting.
Is it quite an emotional thing to see?
Yes, very much.